Hi, this is Walden Pond. This is the birthplace of multidimensional dentistry. Henry David Thoreau was the very first transcendentalist, where he transcended space and time while working on the... That's fine, Rebecca. I want to draw your attention to some occult symbolism that we found in... Henry David Thoreau used to get high as shit and work on his poetry and his dental instructions. A man died here.